Heads up, Walmart changing the minimum age you need in order to buy cigarettes at its stores.
Yeah, while the legal age to buy is 18, you'll soon need to be 21 to buy them from the world's largest retail store. Walmart plans to make that change coming up this July.